count one, first-degree murder. The defendant is guilty of first-degree murder.
Breaking tonight, Wisner Desmaret guilty of murdering Fort Myers police officer Adam Jobbers Miller with the officer's own gun. It took the jury less than 4 hours to reach the verdict. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. NBC2's Trent Bennett has been in the courtroom since day one of this trial. Trent?
Yeah, Peter, Kelly, it's been a tough one, and it took a lot to get to this point. We saw 15 different witnesses give their testimony. We saw the gun that was the officer's and proof that the bullet that shot and killed the officer, the bullet that lodged into his head, came from his gun. We had to witness all of that, so a lot for this jury. In the front row today, when this verdict that you're about to watch was read, the officer's family, Adam Jobbers Miller's family, was standing there in the front row. They weren't smiling. They weren't cheering. It was just all silent tears.
Case number 18, CF-17498. Verdict. We, the jury, find as follows as to the defendant in this case. Count one, first-degree murder. The defendant is guilty of first-degree murder.
Wisner Desmaret stands defeated with his eyes down after 3 days of fighting for his innocent.
I will ask each juror if this is, in fact, their verdict.
Each juror said they believe that on July 21st, 2018, when Officer Adam Jobbers Miller chased him down, that this moment shows Desmaret taking down and taking the 29-year-old officer's life with the officer's gun.
There's a shot. There's a second shot.
Now that Desmaret has been found guilty, this is what his standby attorney had to say.
I mean, it could have been this. It could have been fewer convictions, but I'm not surprised. The state did a good job.
Meanwhile, Desmaret has requested to no longer come to court.
Do I have to be present tomorrow? I really don't want to come to court tomorrow.
You do have to be present, sir.
Is it mandatory?
Yes, sir.
All right.
And for everyone to move forward without him present. So everybody's been sent home. Those 12 jurors and the four alternates will return tomorrow as we get ready to, for them to decide at this point, to decide whether or not Desmaret deserves life in prison or ultimately the death penalty. All that starts tomorrow, and we'll have that coverage for you then. We're reporting live and local from downtown Fort Myers. Trent Bennett, NBC2.